how to push and delete an e-assessment from Unpushed e-assessments? Push. It is a button which is against an unpushed subjective e-assessment respective record action column. When you click on this button, it will show the Push e-assessment screen. Select the section and start and end date and time, and then you can push the e-assessment to the students. Delete. This icon is used to delete the unpushed e-assessment from the View e-assessment table.